radio could have picked Thunders. Up a student's distress call. If we don't shut it down, half the Cosmodrome could be at his front door.
Dude, this auto rifle I got from Vanguard is super good.
What's it called?
What do you think the most popular ringtone is for iPhone?
Shut up. I personally use the old phone. Sometimes I use that all the time usually, but like just like a week or a month ago I started to use the old phone because it's louder. I use that for my text though. Whenever I get a text,
oh my fucking god.
Oh, I fell in a hole. But yeah, like my ringtone's the old phone and my like text is the worn thing. Get that sniper over there too. I gotta get those snipers, they're annoying. Using that foot burner. Oops. Hopefully my stream doesn't stop again. I'm respawning. I got you. Don't grab that heavy, okay? I'm gonna use like all my heavy doing this.
Oh my god.
Try to hack us through, but Rasputin might handle that poorly.
No,
his system's already stressed.
That won't work, guys. Get the grenade.
I already did it.
What? I thought you had to throw a grenade in there.
Oh my! Don't tell me you already fucking grabbed it. Not happy.
No, we haven't grabbed it.
You're through. That's all that matters right now.
I hate you so much.
You'll still get it.
I didn't get it.
Oh, I did. Yeah, I got it. Hey, Thundercat, remember this Drake?
This arc energy is coming. Dude, you get hit with this once, you're dead. It's similar
to what we. Thundercat, I'm sorry, but I brought that up.
Totally different than that takes. Yeah. Yep.
Guardian down. How am I gonna get you? Go. I said, remember this strike, it's annoying.
See, you, oh my
no,
god.
No, I said, remember the strike, die. It's annoying. Like, the strike, I hate it. Oh, who is this? Spam 786, when you have some suit me, and also.
I'm dead.
I have no one back, I have a lot of change.
It's the fucking shit, dude. What am I supposed to do?
Okay.
Well, you're dead.
Guardian down. I got you. Why am I going invisible? Like I can hide from these things or something? Guardian down. Oh
what
my gosh! You're that thing one shot you?
Oh my gosh.
No, we just have to throw the grenade in there. It's all good. No, we don't. No. We don't. Crap.
At least we get heavy. Oh.
Those things don't like you.
Oh my god.
I'm hurt. Oh! Where'd you come from? I'm gonna die! No, you will not.
Hi, sorry I can't come to the phone right now, but your call is important to me.
Hi,
please leave your name,
try to hack us through. Okay. But Rasputin might
that wasn't me. I think that was Posse's mom.
Oh no.
Bypass his systems. That was his mom, I think.
This auto rifle I have is literally shitting on these kids.
He's not.
Yeah, but
you're through. That's all that matters right now.
Okay, well, Thundercat, you're getting it right.
This arc energy is coming from the depths of Rasputin's power.
Oh, okay. It hit me.
But its drift velocity is totally different than ours. Fascinating. Guardian down. They should have never done that.
Perfect.
Dude.
Emily, did you just get on the internet?
Oh my gosh.
It wouldn't let me get it. Get you. How? How did that hit me? Go get me. Foxy. Thank you. Ow. Up under.
Oh my god.
Ah!
Oh.
No, he's gonna get hit again! This is dumb.
Now you see why I didn't
want to
do this?
We can do it.
It's our problem.
Okay.
You're gonna have a problem.
Suck a juicy kook. We can do it. It's okay.
Wow,
how about
dude.
This? How about
he
this
gets
assistant?
The freaking hand cannon. Jesus, dude.
Fluxy, okay. What we're gonna do is me and Fluxy, we're gonna stay back. Thundercat, you're gonna go get it, and we're just gonna watch you. We're gonna, like, take out all the, things, okay?
That's gay as shit.
Yeah, I know. I don't know why we haven't been doing that. So. Oh!
Dude, oh my fucking god.
Please. Do it.
What the fuck?
Thank
dude, this
you,
thing recommended
I love
light
you.
370? Jesus.
You saved me. Don't you hit me. Thank you. Foxy.
I can try to override his system locks, but Rasputin's reaction to attack might be extreme. Must be some other way to bypass his systems.
Come on, let me through.
Ooh, okay. Wow. He is really pretty mad at us.
Really?
Yes, he just threatened us with orbital death from above. Let's get moving.
He just threatened us with orbital death from
above. Oh, arc streams. You must have knocked something out of line.
I wish you could destroy those.
You see worse, Guardian. Push through.
Yeah. Get my rocket. The arc stream apparently blocks rockets. Come on, then you got it.
Guardian down.
Dang it. Let me get it, I can go invisible. Oh! I thought it would help, because, you know, I can go invisible and then pick that up and then the shanks won't mess with me.
Guardian
Oh my god, dumbass body was in the way. And then of course I'm gonna go and die. And I'm gonna die again, how crazy. And I'm gonna die again. Oh my gosh, dude. That's like 5 times in the matter of 10 minutes.
Another one. Come on, guys. Moving up, moving up. Take it out, take it out. Ugh, please.
You suck, dick.
Take it out. Take out that.
Oh.
Okay, I'm dead.
I got the Days of Iron gauntlets.
I'm dead again. Please! How's it spawning me out
Oh my god!
I don't like
this. Let me take it this time.
Thundercat, you get it. Not Thundercat, get it. There's a frog. I probably could have got that, but freaking there was a sniper shank up there just raping me.
What the?
I slid into it.
Shut up. Oh my god. Oh my
god. Look at how far away I was.
This thing is actually retarded.
That radius is
I don't even want to do this anymore.
We can do it. We just got to get to the boss. That's like the easiest part, bro.
This is the only that's supposed to be the easiest part.
I know it's just
And then keep in mind all those sniper shanks that also shoot arc and the arc boss.
That's what I'm saying, like, I'm sorry. Sorry. I walked into his sniper bullet, I walked into his bullet.
You're a retard.
My bad.
Oh, we should shoot him. Oh! Oh no, oh no. Oh no! Oh, I'm dead.
Oh yeah, I just walked right past one of those freaking exploder chains while being invisible, and they didn't destroy me.
So you think 245 is high enough to do a heroic?
I fucking
strike?
Hate you guys, dude.
I'm sorry.
I hate you guys. I'm done. Dude. I'm so done.
You're not.
So yeah.
You're not. You faggot. We get 2 minutes. He was just getting in our way. Actually, we probably can't. Whenever we get to the boss, somebody's gonna do it. Hey, legendary!
Could try to hack us through. Y'all need another person?
Legendary?
Must be some other way to bypass his systems.
Oh, me? What am I doing? No, he died.
Worked.
He died. What's your light level, Fozzie?
37 billion.
Oh, you must have knocked something out of alignment.
345. I mean, hey. You've seen worse, Guardian. Push through.
Yep. I might be able to get a wee bit higher.
Hey, what's up, Connor? Okay, I'm in my super. I'm sorry. I can't do anything.
Should I use my defender
or my
sunbreaker?
Oh, he got me last second, dude. Got me last second.
Or actually, I should probably use striker.
Wait, did you get that thunder? Good, bro. And I helped. Yeah, I know. I'm a disappointment.
Knife carry
not really. Oh crap. I didn't know you were dead. I'm sorry. I mean, since it has arc burn, it's... I wasn't paying attention. I'm sorry.
Oh,
wait,
shit.
How you doing, Posse? Posse! Oh. What rifle is that? I like how that looks. He's gonna fight his dad. Like, hey, dad. Punch him in the mouth.
Wow.
I don't have the yellow one. I only have the year one yellow one. Yeah, I haven't really tried to get it yet. Cool. Is it hard to get, or is it simple?
Yeah, it really wasn't that hard. The hardest part was probably, the seven... Well, no, the missions.
It's okay. You weren't feeling as bad as...
Guardian down. Of course, you guys, you know, leave me behind when I'm dead. Technology under lock and key
down here. Okay.
I'm almost surprised he doesn't have breaches more often when I'm playing. I guess it helps he really,
I sacrifice
really
my
like
life most of the time trying to res everybody. And you see what they do? You see what they do? They just leave me behind.
You'll be fine.
Okay, you see me. How many times have I sacrificed myself to res you? I'll try to res you, and I'll res you, and if you res me, you'll make it out alive, right?
I'd say a billion times.
Yeah. And you have people like
I'm gonna solo this strike.
This is gonna be hard, dude.
Nope.
Cause doesn't the, one of the shanks do...
What happened? What happened? They're probably gonna release Destiny 2, right? After?
That's next year.
Good. Oh, is it? Okay.
They'll probably have another update in the spring, and then won't have another one after that.
Yeah, maybe.
Dude, this is gonna be hard, especially with all the lightning. He just glitched through the floor. What the hell is he doing?
Why'd I use that? I didn't mean to use that.
Hitch, what the hell are you doing, dude?
I was trying to kill Trent.
Well, it didn't work, obviously.
I was using my blade then, so...
Wow, dude. That was dumb as shit. I was trying to revive him and it wouldn't revive him. Damn it, dude. I gotta go. How much damage do we have done with him? Damn, dude. He's not even close to being dead.
I mean, we just started, though. Oh crap, thanks for reminding me. Hold on, Javier. Okay.
Guardian down.
Dude, Thundercat, take the L.
Posse, what are you doing?
coming
okay,
to revive
so,
you,
dumb
dumb.
Okay, so, just saying, Posse, those things, he literally just straight up rapes you in the butt with one shot. Yep. Thunder, ugh. So for us? Okay, we gotta get out. We gotta
what?
Get out. We gotta get out. We gotta get out.
Yeah, I know. Cause I have to go.
Well, obviously. I was invisible. You are getting shot at from every direction. Try to make it to me. That guy is like trailing your butthole, so as soon as you get me, just run. Get that shit right up there, right up there. Get me and run. Oh. Go, go, go! I'm gonna check out all those shanks. Hang on. Okay, bro. You should keep on shooting your heavy ammo. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. I don't know. We'll try to take out those shanks. One shank, two shanks. Whoa. Are you kidding me? I wasn't even near. I didn't think I was near it, bro. You want me to run, Tether? I'm sorry. Okay. That's gonna hurt. Bro, I'm gonna freaking see some, like, truck just come in my yard any second now. Just comes up with a baseball bat and beats my face in. Okay. Faggot!
That shank's been modified to crack his system.
That was laggy. What is he doing? I'm dead. Oh, wait, no, I'm not. No, it was those little faggots right there. Okay, I'ma just stay next to you. Is he hard? Oh. I believed you, I just didn't.
Did you already do the bomb detonation?
Yeah, I did.
Am I right though? The captain is the hardest part. Not the bomb detonation. Bomb detonation.
Yeah, if you're. All I did was just run Hunger and Blade.
Oh boy.
That shank's been modified to crack his system. Let's take it out.
I'm like. I mean, I'm a good player, but I'm a really low light level. Yeah, I know, right? Like, we'd be doing this so much faster if I... He snipped me, bro. He just straight up 360 me. That guy's got skull too.
Oh, yeah.
He's just like a faster player. Yeah, he's trying to fix up with his house. She just asked some girl, just like, hey, can I tap you? He just tap dance. tap dance lesson. Dance. Did she just say what? What, tap? Yeah, I know what. I know what that means. I don't know who you're talking about, but I know what, like, I'll just stay out of it. I don't know what you're talking about. There we go. He probably told him, like, everything in, like, detailed fact, but he just forgot it because he's dumb. Want me tether? Damn. Oh no! I'm a low light level. I'm not a bad player. 342 because I'm using the supercell. You pushed me into it, you faggot! Take the supercell off. That's the only reason I'm doing good. If I didn't have the supercell on, I'd be getting raped instantly, bro. Yeah, I'd... Fine. Hang on, give me a second. There, I switched him. I'm gonna lag out. No, I'm not. I'm 344 now. Does that make a difference at all? Tether. I'm gonna just try and take out all these shades. Never mind. Don't die, please. Oh no, you're getting butt raped from every corner. Exploder. No, don't go that way. Keep me boob. Thank you. No. Take out that shit. My aim is amazingly horrible. No, you didn't. I'm tethering. Shoot that little faggot with all you got. I tethered him, but it went away really quick. I don't think I have black hole on. Yep. I was doing Omnigul. Oh wait, no, yeah, I had it on. Never mind, I'm dumb. Run, boy, run. Shut up, faggot. I'm gonna die. Just go. Try to take out all the shanks. Take out all the freaking shanks. You're still flying in? Your internet sucks. Thundercat's the host, though, and he has good internet. Oh, I thought that.
This is Hayden's room, and we took the light bulb out because we got the light bulb right
now. We did.
I only died once.
Give me. Thank you.
We'll work on that. This is Emily.
Give me.
This is Hades.
The Fallen will claim nothing from this breach. Not even the debris. I'm sending a fire team to seal the complex. This cannot
happen. That's a cool looking chest.
Thanks to you, God.
Bro, I haven't got any exotics. I've used 3 coins like crazy. I don't even care anymore.
Jeremy, this way. This is Hayden's room.
I've been using 3 coins like, oh, I'm 345 now.
I was just telling your mom, it's just a big room, and that's Hayden's bed, but we put the twin bed in here because he always having people over for the night.
Alright, I'm
going to
finish my last mission.
Jeremy won't bring people over.
Oh, you left?
Well, when the kids were little,
you want to go to the tower thing or no?
Nothing for Hayden and the little boy to pile up in that bed, but as they got older, it kind of got awkward. So they said. So Hayden's like,
never gets awkward for girls though. They're like,
well, I had a love seat, you know, and I thought, but anyway, Hayden wanted me to move this bed in here. What?
Hmm.
How do you like that chair? That chair is very old. That was actually Hayden's grandfather's recliner.
Can we go to that, to the playground, to the new social area, whatever it's called?
You did not just say that to me.
The temple, or whatever.
But Hayden loved the chair because it was comfortable.
The temple.
But it was just ugly. So his birthday was last month in August. So for his birthday, I wouldn't have the chair in the bolster. And I picked out that denim fabric with the sports balls on it because I thought, you know, I really like that. He didn't seem too terribly tall.
What
we should do tonight? What? It's just like...
It's
leaving.
He doesn't even...
I actually was planning to do that anyway.
Can I have pizza?
No. Yeah. Oh, God.
I'll take
one
whole pizza.
And? I get one whole pizza? Yeah, did you check to see what was playing with the movies? Okay. Anyway.
Who is this quarter collection?
I thought you went AFK, so I just left.
There's only 4 of them, Mom. I just got
this trash can is full.
No, it wasn't. There was only 4. I counted because I knew she was going to do
this. So anyway, I found this video. It was at a zoo or a gorilla sanctuary or something. The zoo people would come out and they dumped all these oranges out. And this one monkey comes over there, he picks one up with each foot, and he's balancing one on each foot. He's got one in his mouth.
Yes, I know your number.
He's got all of them, and he's walking like this through the enclosure, balancing the ones that he couldn't hold on the tops of his feet. Anyway, so I posted the video.
No, not you, this guy, and my friends, and my streamer.
He finds my 12-pack of Dr. Peppers in the refrigerator, but I tagged him, and he got mad.
My mom's argument wouldn't have even been the food that my Dr. Peppers would have been more of who left an empty box and such.
My sodas
come right up to the room with me. Whether it's the cans or a bottle, whatever, it's in the room with me.
It's just so that we can't leave the empty boxes.
Oh, no, it's just so y'all can't get them.
Hayden's got his little mini fridge.
Yeah, no, I like it.
Normally, I try to keep
Even though I have any idea.
We have plenty, you can have one.
The one in the shop should be in my room.
No, you don't deserve one.
But anyway,
Not until you pass your science star test.
Ooh. I acquired a whole bunch of mini fridges.
$100
and if I don't have to buy them all, they wouldn't have them.
What do you mean?
Them
I don't want to appear in my room.
I won't join, so I won't be a pain.
It's not that you're not a pain, it's just you don't listen.
What? Whatever.
Oh, bro. It's just listen.
I listen.
Why do people need doctors?
So, how do I...
Spacer threat is escalating, quickly. You up for another fight, Guardian?
Let me back in the chat.
Apparently, the disgraced machine priest, Axis, has proclaimed himself the devil's newest archer. He believes Siva...
What does Siva key fragments do? Do you want to know?
Find the Splicer's den, Guardian.
Siva key fragments?
Kill Axis.
Yeah.
I think that's a deleted raid.
Why do y'all sound like robots?
Watch your back out there.
Yeah, y'all sound like robots. What the heck? What do you mean? But why do y'all sound like robots?
Yeah.
What's the blue offering again?
Oh my gosh.
The what?
Like, what's the blue version?
I need captain. That's all I need.
There we go. That worked.
I wish I had. That way I had a chance to get the sniper because it looks really cool.
$349? Ooh.
Just a dismantled steel piercer, and all you get is just the trigger and the barrel.
I'm a 346 now.
I want the 85%. Paladin Vigil.
The what sigil?
Paladin Vigil.
Guys, I'm 346 now. I got this fusion rifle. It's the Crucible one, and it's crazy.
Fred, I gotta show you the raid fusion, unless if you've already seen it.
I haven't.
The raid fusion? Is it good?
You're gonna love this. You're gonna love that one.
Is it good?
It's high impact, high range. and high stability with a high hit rate of fire.
Dang.
Crazy.
It's high rate of fire, medium impact, high range, but pretty low stability. Think of it as a 77 wizard, but faster and more range. Yeah, I'll show you the stats on it. I don't have it, but...
So wait, stop. You're going to try to get a beta at
324? No. I'm obviously going to get my light level up. I'm not stupid, like headshot.
I was just...
I don't know, his dad...
No, I was just doing the beginning. I was just trying the beginning out.
Yeah, like a Valiant.
So...
Valiant, and he didn't end up in the world first like he said he was.
Yeah, because Catalan's a hypocrite.
He didn't say he was gonna get it.
No, he said he was.
He said he was.
He said he was what?
Did he say it on
stream?
Yeah, I think he said it on stream. I know Dad was number 10, people who first completed it. Gethalion didn't
get
there.
That'll is just that, okay? Can't really mess with that.
You know what's weird? Like, some of the people that did it, I don't even think they were like YouTubers anymore. They got love first.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't care about that.
I'm guessing they're just good Destiny players, right?
Alright. I'm looking for an exotic shard.
Clash.
I wish Call of Duty did that. Like,
Bravo team.
Wish Call of Duty did what?
Execute all targets and make sure
you wish Call of Duty did what on there?
Like announce who got Easter eggs first and whatnot that way.
Oh yeah, that'd be cool. But I just don't think they really care, you know.
Yeah, I got the server perfect. I got
the lead.
Dang it. This fusion rifle I thought was gonna be good.
77 wizards just slow.
What? Okay. Dead Orbit one, I didn't like. The Matador, bro, I want that so bad. I still have the year one version. I have the year one version of it. This fusion rifle sucks, never mind. I don't like fusion rifles. Oh no. And I can't even fix it great. I don't have any multiplied or anything. I run out. Oh wow, okay.
Looks like it lights up on fire once you go legendary. Hold up. Did you know you can get the what's it called?
You're in the lead.
And go looking for what are they called? Damn, I can't remember the name now.
Oh.
this week.
Oh wait, Zer's out. What all is Zer selling today? I mean the weapons. The weapons! Oh, that's horrible. No, I have a Monte Carlo. That's why it's horrible. I love the Monte Carlo. And so I just don't pick to use it. You shotgun using cunt. He has a Matador. He has a freaking Matador. Yeah, this guy has a Matador, bro. It just raped me from so far away. Hey, Sue.
Matador's faster.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, your point.
A reload can really mean life or death sometimes. Look at that! That last ditch! What's the last ditch? I've never heard of a rocket called the last ditch. That thing got me from really far away.
Heavy ammo available.
You can buy. It's got good range and good impact. Is the one from the Crucible vendor. He's got a good one.
That thing like bulleted me.
It's got crowd control on it and a good way to fire.
Crowd control with a shotgun's not the best.
No, but it's got range, but
oh, okay. What is that?
If anything, I don't want to get dry rot. If I can get dry rot, yeah, you can get it.
Well, I mean, I bet it doesn't have like any range though.
Yeah, it does.
Oh.
Yeah, it's got range.
That's just an OP. How?
You have taken me on it first.
So like, if you had it on a gun, it just goes away? About shotguns. Crucible was ruined. Crucible was just ruined.
More efforts like that, and we might just win this.
Crucible was ruined. So Zer isn't selling anything new?
He's selling ornaments.
He's selling the Warlock boot.
Oh yeah, oh is he? Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's selling the brand new Warlock boots.
Which are really good.
They're really good for Crucible.
Yo, should I open the skeleton key on...
Open it up on Wretched Eye.
Wretched Eye or... what's it called?
You can open it on so many pins. You can own so many pins.
And get what?
Cleanser gauntlets and a cloak.
I don't want that, though.
I
want that sniper. That's what I want.
I'm gonna reach an eye then.
You can get the sniper on septics, too.
What does it matter? Open it somewhere. I don't care. Just, if you get the sniper, well, good for you. I think you can change the sight on it. If you can, then I'm just gonna be super sad and I'm not gonna use it. I'm just much better off wasting legendary marks on the vendor one.
I'm trying to get the 360 before I go into the raid. The recommended is 370, but you don't get that until like at the end of it.
That looks painful. I just saw a picture of this guy that slipped and fell on a guy's dick, and he had his mouth open.
You're not gonna, so y'all not gonna believe this.
What? Let me guess, you got an exotic?
Nope.
You're gay. Ready to
assist. I believed that. Oh wait, no matter.
You have a secret foot fetish that you've been holding on to.
Nope.
Damn, I didn't know you were like,
God.
What can we do for you?
No, you didn't.
Can I kill you? Can I kill you?
You got the what? Wait, what did you get?
Legendary, I'm gonna kill you. And I'm
wait, no, hold on, hold on. What'd you get?
Oh my goodness, he did.
What did he get?
Last resort,
hidden hand.
Oh, it's got
Longview,
though. And it's got Ambush.
Oh, you're getting raped?
Damn. Yeah, I know, and it's got ambush.
You're getting raped, big boy.
Yeah. Oh, damn, wait, now that I realize it.
Last resort, hidden hand.
I don't like you anymore.
Yo, Thunder, or not Thunder, or well, whoever. Just look at my, my pulse rifle.
Let's do it.
Give me a second to turn
I need to know
in.
If it's good or not.
Hey. You done for the day or just getting started?
Oh man, I know a lot of people are about to be.
Well, not
keep
as salty as probably Cam, but Cam has short gaze and snapshot on his, so I can't really be mad about it.
Check out the one I have, so perfect.
Yeah, check that. Oh wait.
It's okay. It's okay. It's not the best.
I mean, your longbow, if it had short gaze, it would have been the perfect.
Life more in the raid.
Yeah, if your longbow had short gaze, I would have, like, cried.
I actually wanted that one, but I never got to buy it.
Ew. Look at this
like,
sniper I just got.
I wish I could have bought.
Sounds like
I mean, I got a triple thousand.
Triple tap and mulligan, that's the one from the vendor.
That's that one, this one.
Is it the hidden hand underdog one?
Why are you upgrading it?
What?
Oh.
I'm just leveling up this 7th gen.
No, I wasn't. I'm leveling up this freaking, last, extremity.
I'm going to jump to.
What? It's not what?
Last extremity is garbage too, so it really doesn't
not
matter.
Really, but
actually,
okay.
That one's pretty good for Crucible.
Yeah.
The last extremity?
Yeah.
His sniper, yeah, but still.
I had a triple tap Firefly one with handbike stock, but I dismantled it.
So basically, you had a Hungary roll.
I guess if you want to call it that.
I am now. What level? I'm 347, no?
Good for you.
Thank you.
Ooh, that's a 77. If you're on Smobile, a brace rate on it is better.
Who, me?
No, I'm talking to Thunder. Sorry, not Thunder.
Ready to serve.
Fred. Run race frame on it.
Goodbye.
It's a lot better. But if you want a faster charger than you do, you...
Baby, I can't wait. Wait, get you home. Who, me?
Sure. Maybe we can get a Perfectus Steve off or UML. What light are you again, Fred?
At max, I can be... Hold up. Okay, Mom. Three, 354.
Yeah, that's pretty good. You could do the raid. Where is it? Devil's Lair. I'm gonna toss Sebix Perfected real quick and then so I can get my skeleton key. I still don't know if this is a good roll on a pulse rifle. Especially with this archetype. It's like a hopscotch pilgrim when you think about it.
Yeah. One of my friends got one that has,
I'll be back.
Derived from a menstrual cipher. Now think. Where have we seen this before?
I'm back.
Things are very strange. The vanguards will have to know about this.
Encryption.
Child's play.
I'm using this just by using this thing right here with Rodeo and Counterbalance and Brisk Smallbore. It does not give me any recoil whatsoever. It's like
no.
This idiotic like cipher is malfunctioning.
That's the freaking right.
Five array.
It couldn't possibly be that simple, could it? Only a heap of broken images.
This thing has a sight that Yolder's hammer had.
Is that a faint flicker of memory? Fragments of an Akkadian text.
Galahorn is not as good as a little, and it sucks.
If any of us can win the leaf, it should be me.
If this had Headseeker instead of Rodeo, I would have cried myself to sleep.
Very interesting.
Just this epic. What about the Yeah, they'll show anyone. Armored, it's like an Archon. I'll hop in once you guys get a captain one. Because I have a servitor one perfected, but no one wants to do that. I learned the hard way, and Thunder warned me about it. Thunder warned me about the surf for.
Let's get to work.
It's like it's the worst
One for the Warlocks.
Okay. What car?
What a strange puzzle. Work of the tech witches.
Okay.
Damn up.
Strange matter acid.
Yo, Devil's Dawn.
Can't stop now. More coffee.
Life support. Piercing round, rifle barrel, quick draw, and firefly.
It actually
12 tone.
It is.
Yeah, right.
No, the Devil's Dawn, the sniper. The highest impact in the game now.
Isn't that like the one from the crystal, like the one that like, everybody's.
Well, let's take a look inside.
It's got a higher impact than, what's it called? No, then,
Okay, guys, I gotta go. The dance is starting, so.